even that we don't agree with the peace that he want to make with the Arabs, that when we arrive to this point, to kill somebody, something not good.
I think that everybody, including the government, that has made decisions that have so split the country and have widened the gap between different segments of the population, I hope that they will also reflect on what brought this on. This was an act of a lone gunman. This wasn't the act of an entire people.
Don't pay attention to them. Who cares about you? Who cares about you?